tried there by Pat Kerlin. Kerlin going through with a chance, he's brought down, he slips it into the net. And it's a good goal by Patsy Kerlin.